Welcome to the very first video in the topology reproduction list. Topology is an essential subject in mathematics and a very basic one. And by basic, I'm not saying that it's easy. I'm saying that it's one of the essential subjects to understand further mathematics. Before we start, I want to get something clear. Most of you are probably familiarized with the mug turning into a donut and people, mathematicians, joking about those two things being equal. Well, I'm not saying that that is wrong, it's just that that is another kind of topology, and it's not the one that we will be studying in this reproduction list. So for example, if we jump into Wikipedia, I'm not saying Wikipedia is a reliable source of information, but it's useful because it will let me show you what I mean by this confusion. When we get into the page of topology, the first thing we see are a few drawings of this type of objects that are being deformed, like knots and the Möbius strip. And if you look at the definition here of topology, it says that it's a set with some structure called a topology that allows the continuous deformation of subspaces. And again, this definition is not wrong, but it's not the topology that we will be working with. If we go down here to more concepts, we can see that again we have here the image of the mug turning into a donut, which is right, but the topology we'll be working with is this one, is the general topology. Don't get me the wrong way, general topology is essential to understand the other types of topology. You won't be able to understand the mug turning into a donut if you don't complete this reproduction list. General topology, it's more basic, it's set theoretic. And you will notice this in the reproduction list when we encounter problems that require the axiom of choice, and that using the axiom of choice will be of great importance. This is one of the ways that we can know that topology is very, very important, and it's the basis of mathematics. So what is the idea with topology? Well, the idea will be to generalize the things that we know maybe for the real numbers. We know what open intervals are, what closed intervals, we know compact sets, connectedness, and so on. But if I'm given some set, can I generalize those definitions for this set? That can be just anything? Well, that's the idea behind topology. The idea will be to define the concepts of continuity, compactness, closedness, and so on. Now, the book that we will be following is Moncres. This is a great book for people studying topology for the first time. And if you're thinking about buying this book, I'm leaving a link in the description of the video for you to support the channel while buying it. Now, Moncres is great. It has a lot of examples and a lot of very challenging exercises that we will be solving in this reproduction list. So stay tuned for more.